Hey，我是大浪，Welcome to 大浪英语。Neither 这个词到底是什么意思？应该怎么用？今天我们就来分享它最普遍的一种用法。你可以把它翻译成也不。比如你的朋友告诉你，I don't like apples，我不喜欢苹果。I don't like apples。如果你也不喜欢，你应该怎么说呢？你可以说 Neither do I。Neither do I，我也不喜欢。这里一定要注意，我们不能说 "I also don't like." "I also don't like" 是一个中式英文。再比如，你的朋友告诉你 "I don't like spicy food." 我不喜欢吃辣食物。"I don't like spicy food." 如果你也不喜欢，你应该怎么说呢？你可以说 "Neither do I." "Neither do I." 其实我们可以看一下它的规律，就是把 "don't" 说成 "neither do"，就是否定的这一部分用。Neither, don't 就等于 neither do，然后把它提到前面，就叫 neither do I。I don't like apples, neither do I. I don't like spicy food, neither do I。再比如，你的朋友告诉你 "I can't cook"，我不会做饭。I can't cook。如果你也不会做饭，你可以说 "Neither can I." Neither can I。这里就把 can't。说成 neither can，然后放在前面就是 neither can I。如果他说他不会唱歌，I can't sing，I can't sing，你也不会唱，你就说 neither can I，neither can I。再比如，你的朋友告诉你，I wasn't angry，我刚才没生气啊，I wasn't angry。如果你说我也没生气，你就可以说 neither was I，neither was I。就是把 wasn't 说成 neither was，然后提在前面 neither was I。再比如，有人告诉你 "I haven't been to Beijing"，我没去过北京。I haven't been to Beijing。如果你也没去过，你可以说 neither have I，就是把 haven't 分解成 neither have，然后提在前面 neither have I。再比如，有人告诉你 "I wouldn't say anything"。意思就是我什么都不会说，I wouldn't say anything。如果你也不会说，你会怎么说呢？Neither would I。Neither would I。我也不会说。